Don, here's what I was asking about the two kids over here, Pitzy and Shelle. I know that they've been a long time in love, and now it's so heartbreaking that they're never going to be able to see each other again. And I know that just as they leave each other, even that's going to break Fez and Dave's heart, because the four of them will never see each other again, especially these two people that have been so in love for so long.
Right. As a matter of fact, for the people's shoulders I'm touching right now, and now, I'm going to count from 1 to 3, your eyes are going to close, going to deep sleep, and 1, 2, 3, sleep. Now, the person whose shoulder I'm touching right now, and only that person, I'm going to count from 1 to 3. When I say number 3, you'll realize that in just a few moments after the show is over, you will not be seeing each other ever again, and you're going to be so, so heartbroken about it. Ron Fez and the Midnight Rider, also very upset about this. And everybody's going to be very verbal and very outspoken about this on the count of 3. 1, 2, and 3. Eyes open.
Such a sad time, isn't it?
Yeah, totally. Yeah.
And even when you hear the sad music start, and it's sad in the background, but I guess you guys are going to be saying goodbye to each other, huh?
I don't know why it has to happen.
What was your love like between the two of you?
It was just amazing.
Oh, yeah. Man. It was number one.
The love of a lifetime.
Totally.
It just sucks that I fucking can't feel her anymore.
Don't let it happen, baby. Think about what you're doing. Sleep on it. You two need to be together. Like a cloud in the sky. You belong to each other. It don't need to end just yet. You still can achieve each other's dreams. Look at each other's soul for a little bit.
Why does it have to happen this way, man? Why can't we do something else? I'm just so heartbroken, I can't even speak.
This is really, yeah, this is, this is really, really sad. It's these guys, you know, they're one of these couples that you think is just always going to be together.
Yeah. They seem perfect for each other.
And I put myself out there all the time.
Sure.
It's just like, why?
You just asked the questions you should be answering. Why does it have to happen? It doesn't. Pity. What?
I guess it's time to get leaving. He's going to be leaving soon.
Don't do it, Pitty.
You shouldn't have to go.
Don't do it.
What's really bad? There's nothing.
Don't do it, Pitty.
Ryder, I'm sorry, man.
There's no reason to do this.
Just tell her exactly what you think of her, Pitsy.
Look, I've known you for so long, and I wish it didn't have to go down this way, you know. But
they're taking him away from her.
Don't do it. You can't take away peanut butter from jelly. Don't take away Pitty from Shelle. Come on!
Stop making me laugh, Ryder. This is serious.
I am being serious, baby. Look into my soul and see that I'm serious.
I don't even know, man. I think it's just better if I leave.
Let me tell you something about a heartbreak.
They're never going to see each other again.
I think it's just better if I go without even saying anything.
Yeah. It's just the worst.
Yeah, but it wasn't up to me. It was up to the other guy, you know? He made me go.
Give me the other guy's name right now, and you'll see what will happen to him, Jack.
I don't even know, man.
No, wait a second. Just stop.
It's fucked up, man.
This doesn't have to happen.
It really sucks.
I don't want to have it this way.
Oh, Pitsy.
I can't believe it. I never met anyone like this.
I know.
Well, stick around, then. Just stick around, Daddy.
Is
it awful for you to say?
I don't break down like this, you know?
I know,
I'm supposed to be strong.
I know you are.
This is fucked up, man.
It's alright, man. It's alright.
Come on, man.
Just why?
I know.
Why is it doing this?
Everyone feels bad, buddy.
Let it out, Fezzy. Let it out, Ryder.
Oh, you won't answer the question.
This is so messed up, man. I don't want to go.
I know you don't.
I want to go.
Fair.
Look at this, man. No one ever made me feel this way.
The only thing worse is no success. The only thing worse is no rainbows in the sky. The only thing worse is no fish in the sea.
Come on, this is like our last moment.
Wait a second. Why does this need to happen when someone tell it to the Ryder?
This is why I kept
someone
the Ryder.
Someone explain it to the Ryder.
The Ryder made me laugh in bad times all the time, man.
Just tell her you feel your heart's breaking.
You know it, man. You fucking know I would stay.
Yeah.
I can't.
No. You know he wants to.
I can't do it.
So Pitzy wrong. How you feel.
I just don't want you to go.
I know. You're making it worse.
I know, I don't want it to be worse. We talked about it. You have to leave.
Don't make me get mad.
Why does he have to? Challenge us before we do this. then why he have to
I
leave?
I can't believe he
has to go.
He doesn't have to, Shelly.
Oh, Ryan, you're too sensitive.
It's so bad.
Yeah.
Oh my God. No one will answer the question, Rob.
I know.
Why is it happening?
Why does it have to be?
If the sun didn't come up tomorrow over the Grand Canyon, certainly someone would ask that question of why did this happen? And then no one's asking why.
As he knows that.
Ryan,
he
was so
sad.
What's
that?
I don't know. I feel so bad.
I gotta calm down.
Seriously,
you know about my heart condition? Can't get me all worked up.
Help!
Right now.
It hurts! Your heart beats, Shelly!
Maybe they need to calm down.
You're hurting me in my heart, Shelly! In my heart!
I can't take
it.
This hurts me!
I don't want anyone to be hurt.
Why is this happening to all of us?
Calm down.
Oh, I can't calm, Ronnie.
What is happening?
I can't calm.
Calm the rider down. Calm everybody down.
I can't calm, Ronnie.
Ron, you don't understand,
no,
man.
No, we're all. Jeez.
Someone breaks my back, Jack. I'm not going to calm down. What I have a lot worse. It's a broken heart.
Everyone take a deep breath and sleep. All the way down deep sleep.
All the way deep sleep.
Deep
Jesus.
Sleep. Relaxing.
Deep sleep. All right, can we use this time to let them sleep? We'll take a break and come back.
Yeah.
It's the hypnosis show. Jesus, that got out of control.